Agent, before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Incoming supply drops. Coordinates uploaded. Now entering a safe area.
I'll be here if you change your mind.
Hey, agent. Let's have a chat. I got something you'll be interested in.
Because God knows there ain't no advantage for people who love power in a situation like this, right? Nah. Never happened. Wake up.
Check this out. What you looking for, huh? Come check this out. What you looking for, huh?
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now, everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order, keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing more respect for those folks.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Thank you. goddamn lowlife.
Successfully claimed the supply drop. Drop sites cleared. Supply drops have been claimed.
Looking to buy?
We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that. Because we're gonna be tested. I'm bad enough, some idiot thinks.
Anything here you want?
Let's talk. Got something new.
noted. All civilians are invited to attend.
Are your ears burning, Agent?
Thank you.
on a nightly basis in the area next to the armory.
Just who I was looking for.
Your attention, please. The Base of Operations Lending Library is seeking donations of books. If you have a volume you would be willing to part with, please consider donating it.
Thank you.
Agent, I got something for you.
Agent, before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Incoming supply drops. Calibrating landing zone coordinates. Readings indicate this area is safe.
But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF are a handy resource we just don't got enough of. And you know what they say? Nature abhors a vacuum. And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that breach. Somebody military.
Agent, let's talk.
I'm talking PMC people.
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area. Supply drop successfully claimed. Alert, all supply drops have been claimed.
Hey.
Check this out!
What do you want to see?
Hey, New York. It's your Uncle Ricky. We need to talk. Because I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing...
Agent, let's talk.
Well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no, I cannot believe I just referred to our present state of post-biological terrorism apocalypse as real life. lighten it up.
Agent, before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Incoming supply drops detected. Calibrating landing zones. Now entering a safe area.
Your attention, please. Please do not engage in snowball fights near checkpoints, as they may distract the guards. All such activities are restricted to the designated play areas near the post office building. Thank you for your cooperation.
Just who I was looking for.
Agent, I got something for you. Got a target for you.
Your attention, please. Self-defense classes organized by Captain Benitez will be meeting at 0900 hours every other day. Beginners are welcome.
agent. Let's have a chat. I got something you'll be interested in.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area. Supply drop secured. All supply drops have been claimed.
Hey.
Hey! Look in the box.
Feel free to browse.
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. New York City, from East Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scows at sea. Except Staten Island. You're not a real borough. Rick Velassi here again with Wouldn't You Know It. I keep trying to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions. I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding. And some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Directive 51. From what I've been able to find out, it's so secret, they just call it the Division. Which, I have to say, is appropriate. I mean, I don't know what good it's supposed to do. It certainly didn't save us when the green poison hit. The only thing it's good at is making us wonder who among us is secretly a sleeper agent. Turning us all against each other, dividing us. That's the beauty of this super classified bullshit. We all start suspecting each other while the East Village burns. Yeah. The Division seems pretty damn good at that, America. Fuck yeah.
Agent, before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Attention, supply drops detected. You are now entering a safe area.
Check this out.
I went uptown. Decided to have a look for myself at this dark zone. What I have to report ain't hearsay. I saw it with my own eyes. First off, the wall is still there. It's gotten bigger. There's now concertina wire up on top. In December, they were saying it was to keep the sick folks separated from everybody else. Now I think they just don't want anybody to know what's going on inside. So, over the wall, I could see bodies.
What are you waiting for?
Not many live people. The place feels almost deserted from the outside. But there's bodies everywhere. On the streets. Hanging off the walls. Signs of struggle. Bullet holes. Black shadows. Burned out windows and doors. I think when the authorities pulled out the city.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
You're doing good work.
I'm ready.
Supply drop claimed. Alert. All supply drops have been claimed.
Can I do something for
you? What do you want to see?
Unconscious, people shooting people, and they're taking this stuff. And not even stuff they need. I saw
Let's talk.
A guy in a ski mask with a hunting rifle follow a mom,
learn to take a suitcase. Please do not engage in snowball by your checkpoint as they may distract the
way. Close enough, all he didn't say a word. He just raised his fucking rifle and shot her point blank in the back of the head.
Thank you for your
It's screaming and crying. Ski mask ignores him. Starts going through the case right there in the street. Pulls out a couple of things, some jewelry crap like that. Then turns around and walks off. Leaves the kid bawling his eyes out over his mom's dead body. Yeah, I guess I ought to be glad he didn't shoot the kid too. Look, I know it's been a fucked up last couple of months, but... Just on the off chance they might have something we want? New York. What's happening to us?
Your attention, please. Extra blankets will be available for distribution at 1500 hours. One blanket will be issued per person.
along, outsider.
You are the greatest of warriors. Come back, and you will be welcome, Guardian.
I never trusted those wolves. Filthy fallen.
I am Bergson 9940. You may call me Berg.
Watch your step, Guardian.
So long next time.
Jumblefinge, a presentiment of the collapse?
We need visionaries like you. I see the stars dying, Guardian. Please help us. Not much longer now, Guardian. Where have we seen this before?
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate. Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end. Master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul.
This place brings back memories. I sure am glad I found you.
Thank you.
Guardians, something powerful lurks near this location. Watch the shadows.
All right. Ready if you are.
And Skip, incoming. Fallen, about to drop on us.
Thank you.
Great work. Nice work. Thank you.
Vex activity here has been escalating lately. I wonder if that's thanks to us or the Taken.
Thank you. Cryptarchs are focused on the enemies in this area, and they're very on tech. Ghosts can decrypt the details.
I'll inform the Cryptarch it's done.
What are you looking for, Warlock? Promise me you'll take good care of that. May the next crisis be less messy. Now, what use would creatures like that have for music? No, it's language. Gold signal.
New day, new gun. You take care of that gun, Guardian. Take a look.
Fire team, the bad guys don't care what we call ourselves, do they?
Yes, Guardian. Confirmed.
Kate's scouts have brought us some intel. You're very lucky. Come back before I get bored. Bird. Rotundi. Scott.
Would you like to hear more?
Inbound traffic.
What brings you here? Think about what we've said.
At your service, Guardian.
Bad rattle. Very bad.
The agents of Oryx still walk in the shadows. You have questions? Anything you need.
Deep
Defying in good luck.
Getting there will be half the fun.
Teams going places.
The Taken have crawled beneath the skin of our world.
An ancient handheld communications device of the day the Traveler arrived. What a find!
Thank you.
nothing's never too early. We done here. Someone who knows what they need. See you around. That'll have to do.
Send frames to Hangar 4. We have a Guardian complaining about power distribution on their precious ship.
For Guardians. Closing relay.
Yes?
Do you see how I am? Come back.
Till then.
Thank you.
get someone killed. What do you need? Don't know if it scares the enemy, but it scares the hell out of me. Keep us safe.
Pre-opping suspended. Checking log. Acknowledged.
Are you fighting today? You take what you want.
Let's get you back out there. Suits you. Luke's gonna need it so long next time.
Close bounty. Yes. Updating logs.